My name is James Partridge, and I'm from Canaan.
My name is Ann Duty, and I live in the town of Canaan, New Hampshire.
My name is Evan Peck, and I live in Enfield.
My name is Madame or Senora Beaufay.
I'm Chris Gill from Enfield, New Hampshire.
I'm Christine Jesperson. I live in Canaan, and I have been here at Mascoma High School now for 16 years.
Mascoma is very different from the schools I've taught at before, but in some ways it's very similar in that it's a small community. And the kids are very friendly and involved in all sorts of activities.
I'm a musician and I play soccer and basketball.
We, as a council, work with all of the students in our grade to try and raise money and make sure our senior year and graduation goes the best it can.
Really gotten to know a lot more of the students that go here because of the fact that I get to play sports and I get to play in the band.
You can weave all those things in together and it's really fun.
I play in the concert band at Mascoma. I play in the guitar ensemble, the jazz band, and I also play some sports. I play baseball and I wouldn't be able to do that in a bigger school.
I am in NHS and we do a lot of community work for the underprivileged families in our area.
So the one thing that always impresses me about my students is that they really care about each other and people.
I really like going to Mascoma. I feel like it's a small school, so you get to know a lot of people.
I feel like bullying isn't really a problem in Mascoma because of the community.
The students are appreciative of everything that they get.
And then we have a great special ed program too.
Teachers, they stay after school and they'll help you on your work during study hall or during lunch.
One of the things that makes Mascoma different from other schools, I feel like, is just a sense of community.
I like that Mascoma is a small school so that you can know everybody and be close to most of the people in the school.
Mascoma is a wonderful school district to work for. We have a fantastic community who is very supportive of our students, our programs, as well as our teachers.
I really think that our school's really close, between the teachers and the students.
And a wide variety of people that I'm exposed to.
We have some brilliant kids that go to our school, and there's some really good teachers that can teach them.
It may have been a uphill climb getting our renovation, but we've gotten our renovation and it's in the works and it's going to be great for the kids, the community.
I'm really excited about the renovation because it means that my room is going to get bigger, so my too small classroom is going to enlarge and I'm going to have a bigger space for my students, so it'll be a safer environment for them to do chemistry, and we'll have some new equipment, a new fume hood, so I'm very excited for the renovation to be finished.
The science classrooms will be up to date, the gym will be a nice gym like other schools have, the auditorium, it will benefit our school, and it will also benefit the community too.
me being a senior, it's kind of sad that I have to, like, I get to see the beginning, the renovation, but I don't get to see the end. I'd really like to see what happens, but it's just so cool to see everything changing all of a sudden. And I can't wait to play in the auditorium, hopefully, in my last concert band.
We all anticipate that the renovation will improve the delivery of instruction in the school, as well as have more room so teachers don't have to move from class to class with a cart. There's more space for, particularly for the arts and athletics.
The renovation is definitely going to make it a lot easier when we have assemblies or any kind of big school gathering like graduation or the plays or the band concerts. Make it a much nicer environment for people to attend.
I really am glad we're getting this renovation.
The renovation makes them feel like the school is going to look on the outside like they feel it on the inside in terms of the pride they have in being a Mascoma student.
And more people will be proud of the school that they go to.
There's really nowhere else that I'd really rather go to school. Because of the experiences I've had here, the teachers that I've learned from, the friends that I've had, I've just loved it here. And it really is a community. And I love my town, I love my school, and you know, we're the Rowdy Royals, and that's what it's about.
We are Mascoma.
We are Mascoma.
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 We are Mascoma.
We are Mascoma.
We are Mascoma.
Nous sommes tous Mascoma. Somos todos Mascoma. Olé!
Woo! Awesome. Thanks, guys.